What's up, motherfucking bitches? We are at the airport. It's my motherfucking 21st birthday. Let's do this.
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
21.
Then 21, can you do something for me?
21.
Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21,
21.
Can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me?
Okay.
21, do your thing, 21, do your thing.
21.
Do your thing, 21.
Alright, bitches, we motherfucking landed. I'm tired as hell. Two tequila buzz balls down. We're on the way to find the motherfucking dispensary. Damn straight, we're gonna go get some weed. And we're legal. Hey, bitches, I'm high as fuck. Just got us a motherfucking Airbnb for the night, so I'm gonna have to wait to show you guys where I'm staying till tomorrow. But bye, bitches. I love y'all. Good night. Good morning, bitches. After a good night's rest, I'm feeling pretty good and fucking pink. Fuck. But y'all, I don't know if it was destined or meant to be, but last night our Uber driver that took us here let us know about an app where you can rent people's cars from them. So we dabbled around on that shit, tried to get a luxury car for my birthday to make it better, but I wasn't eligible or old enough or something. So we're renting another car. That's what we're doing right now. Little motherfucking update, bitches. So we didn't get a luxury car because I'm 21. We got a Toyota Camry, which is whatever. But we are currently making a pit stop to Brandy Melville, and we're gonna be on our way to the destination. We're in Brandy, bitches, and I'm about to go crazy. Okay, y'all, don't mind the marker stain. This romper was sitting in my purse. This is what I'm not getting. Not gonna lie, I honestly thought that Brandy Melville clothes were a lot fucking smaller than they are. They're like probably like a small slash medium. So really nothing really fit that well. But I am getting these pants. They're oversized, kind of fun, and the school tank top. Overall, 5 out of 10. All right, y'all, real haul real quick. First thing I got. This school tank top, kind of big, but still really cute, especially for sleeping. Yeah, I dress in cute shit to sleep because when I wake up in the morning, I feel so cute. Then I got these underwear. I already have the matching shirt. Oh my gosh, look at our motherfucking rental, bitches. Our Toyota Cameron. Is that right? Toyota Cameron? Camry? Our Toyota Camry. And then I got this little sleep set. Motherfucking cute. The pants that I showed y'all, the navy and gray. And then I got a bunch of cute ass jewelry because it's super motherfucking cheap. Anyways, bitches, hope you enjoyed that little haul. We've got 3 motherfucking hours to the special location. If you thought this vlog was good already, you're gonna be shocked, girl.
I'm not a fan
of the cold.
Yeah, it's actually a lot nicer tonight than it was last week.
All right, bitches, we're here.
Never send a bitch or die, that's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode, I do that shit a lot. Took her panties off and this bitch thicker than a plot. All my S's ain't nothing, them hoes busted. If my ops ain't rapping, they ass ducking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger, don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby, can you suck it? I'm a savage,
21.
Smacker, booty, and magic. I slap a pussy nigga with the ratchet.
Pussy.
I might slap a track on his whip and get the addy.
Pussy.
Don't call me on Christmas Eve, bitch. Call your dad.
21.
Bitch, call your uncle.
21.
Bitch, don't call me.
21.
Always in my ear, your hoe a fleet.
21.
Why my ass be posting guns and only use they feet?
21.
Hey, like an athlete, I got
all you hoes, all of you hoes. Need to remember who y'all talking to. It's the Slaughter Gang CEO. I got dick for you if I'm not working, girl. If I'm busy, then fuck no. You need to find you someone else to call when your bank account get low. You need to find you someone. Chrome on chrome, that's just what a nigga.
clicking up so they don't feel alone, ayy. Man, niggas seeing me, I'm young, money CMB. I used to roll with CMG, the house is not a B&B. The bad bitches waiting on a nigga like I'm P&D. I'm steady pushing P, you niggas pushing PTSD. I told her ass to kiss me in it.
All right, bitches, I'm motherfucking tired from dancing around in this bitch. We're about to go to the main cabin, make some motherfucking make some motherfucking s'mores, drink some motherfucking champagne, but I'll talk to y'all tomorrow morning, and good night.
Finna get twisted with my friends. Nigga, fuck you in it, bitch. I know what you been on, so I had to cut you off. Try to give you good love, but you grimy. Promise, nigga, that you won't know where to find me. I swear I heard it the time, but it was timeless. Had to get all the bullshit behind me, you know. I put you first when you are the worst. You never deserve my love. You never revealed our trust. Cause you know I'ma bring this shit up when I'm mad. When I'm mad, still thinking back to what we had. Tell me I'm at the crib looking sad. Life's good when you got your own back. Call my girls and we gonna fuck it up. Nigga, you a joke, I ain't never laughed so much. I could stay home in my feelings, but you know. Good cake, too sweet to be bitter. Pretty girl with a hustle is a winner. Gotta keep a big bag, I'm a spender. Staying focused on the queen in the mirror. Good cake, too sweet to be bitter. No flaws on my...
Farewell, my beautiful Hello Kitty dome. I'm gonna miss ya. Bye. Bye. Hope y'all enjoyed my 21st birthday vlog in the beautiful Hello Kitty dome. I don't know how you couldn't. See y'all soon. Love y'all bitches. Stay motherfucking hot. Alright, bitches, we just made it to the car. We're motherfucking cold as shit. We got a flight in like 8 hours. We're gonna smoke a shit ton of legal Packwood. We're gonna smoke all this, get some coffee, drive to the airport. I love y'all, bitches, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Crapping all the lame niggas at the picture. That's what can't be triggered by someone who don't know my worth.
Boss bitches never bitter. My only competition when I'm looking in the mirror. Rich nigga.